Hi, so I'm starting it off kind of different because we're packing for our trip to Florida, which we start tomorrow morning. So it's really, really exciting. And I'm gonna show our packing process. Sorry, I keep on adjusting this. I'm gonna show our packing progress and maybe I'll do a time lapse of us packing and my dad's cleaning the shoes in the background. So yeah.
Here I have my toothbrush and my soap and perfume and stuff. And then I have my suitcase, which is mostly packed up. I have my Polaroid, my printer, makeup, my high heels. And then over here I have my Disney ears because we're going to Disney World. And then I have my carry-on set up, my independent study, my computer, my iPad, my headphones, my tripod, which is what I was just filming on. And then we have a process over here of drying shoes. And then, yeah.
Sorry about the bad lighting, but we're about finishing up, cleaning up, and packing. And then we're gonna get some shut-eye, and I'll see you guys in the morning. It'll be around 5 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. So yeah, night guys.
Good morning, guys. I'm just changed and ready for the airport, which is the same outfit as last night. We finished packing. We finished charging everything, like our computers. We have them fully charged and downloaded. So yeah, we're gonna drive to the airport soon. And I believe it's, Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 5:23 a.m.
Yeah, it's Friday. Not really all excited about how early I'm getting up, but I'm going to Florida. So yeah, guys, I'll update you guys when we're driving to the airport. Don't believe me, just watch.
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexy and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexy and flown it.
So we just landed and we're gonna go get some food and then we're gonna go to our connecting flight, which is about an hour and 30 minutes away.
Huh?
The connecting flight.
Yeah.
So I'll update you guys when we're out of the plane or when we're walking out. How long is it? 3 hours and 30 minutes?
I think so.
And then we're going to be in Orlando, and then we might go down to Downtown Disney later.
And it's called Disney Springs or something?
I'm used to Downtown Disney. If you don't know, I'm an L.A. kid. Like, I live by L.A. So then it's like always Disneyland, and I've never been to Walt Disney World, so I'm used to Disneyland. And, yeah. I'll show you guys the plane area. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Thinking that we could be something for real. Now am I wrong? Am I wrong? For trying to reach the things that I can't see. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire going.
Setting over, well, the sun already set over here. We wouldn't even be eating dinner at home.
Nope.
Oh, you're still at home time? Or you have?
Home time is 2:30.
They haven't even gone out of school yet, suckers. I'm eating dinner in a bit, and then I'm in Florida.
We just landed, and we're gonna go get our tram, and then go to the hotel, and then I'll show you guys the hotel room, and yeah, we're about to go, so.